This is a topic that I'm passionate about, and I'm going to start off with education. You know, think about it. When we go out to buy a vehicle, or we are going to plan on going on a vacation, we're going to do a tremendous amount of research on that. However, I think too often with home ownership, we don't do the research that is necessary to educate ourselves. You know, there's a saying that I've heard that I really like. It's called know before you owe. And how it relates to the home buying process is that when we rent, we have certain fees that go along with the home. However, home ownership involves fees that we've never thought of. There's taxes, there's insurance, there's maintenance, there's upkeep. What happens if the water heater breaks? Do we have the emergency funds necessary to take care of that problem? One that I would recommend is the CFPB, or the Consumer Financial Protection Bureau. They actually have a site that is specifically geared towards veterans and service members, and there's a lot of information about home ownership on that. Another site that I would recommend would be HUD, the Housing and Urban Development. They have great tools on there about home ownership. If you're active duty, I would highly encourage you to make an appointment and go in and see your facility financial counselor. They are there specifically to provide you information as it relates to your finances, and they would be a great resource to help you understand the home buying process and how much that is actually going to cost you. If you're no longer in the military, I think it might be very prudent to consult a financial advisor or financial planner, specifically letting them know that you are interested in purchasing a home and you want to find out how much of a home that you can afford.